हेलो, माय सेल्फ डॉक्टर सुशील कुमार यादव, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ केमिस्ट्री, गवर्नमेंट डूमर कॉलेज, बीकानेर। टुडे माय टॉपिक इज हाइब्रिडेशन फ्रॉम एमएससी प्रीवियस पेपर सेकंड यूनिट फर्स्ट। द डेफिनेशन ऑफ हाइब्रिडेशन मीन्स द फिनोमिनन ऑफ मिक्सिंग अप ऑफ atomic orbital of similar energies and formation of equivalent number of entirely new orbitals of identical shape and energy is known as hybridization, and the new orbitals so formed is called as hybrid orbitals. Hence, the Linnaeus Pauling in 1931 explained the concept of hybridization. According to this concept, when two or more orbitals of nearly same energies and different shapes overlap to form orbitals of exactly same energy and same shape are known as hybrid orbitals, and this phenomena is known as hybridization. The rules of hybridization is: orbital of nearly same energy take part in hybridization. Second is, number of hybrid orbitals formed are equal to the number of orbitals take part in hybridization. Rule number 3 is, hybrid orbitals are more directional and form strong bonds. Four number rules is, hybrid orbitals are present in at maximum distance because electron waves present in them repel to each other. Rule 5, hybrid orbitals obtained from specific hybridization have same shape, but their stereo configuration is different. Six number, geometry and bond angle of the molecule can be determined by the hybrid state of a central atom. Rule 7 is, in hybridization only orbitals participate, not the electron. Therefore, in hybridization, vacant, half-filled and full-filled orbitals may take part. And last one, rule number 8 is, in general, in hybrid orbitals, lone pair of electron and bonded electron pairs are present. These are the 8 rules for hybridization. The types of hybridization. Based on the types of orbitals involved in mixing, the hybridization can classify as sp3, sp2, sp, sp3d, sp3d2, sp3d3. Let's now discuss the various types of hybridization along with their examples. First one is sp hybridization. In sp hybridization is observed when 1s and 1p orbital in the same main shell of an atom mix to form the two new equivalent orbitals. The new orbitals formed are called sp hybridized orbitals. It forms linear molecules with an angle of 180 degree, which is shown in the diagram. This type of hybridization involves the mixing of 1s orbital and 1p orbital of equal energy to give a new hybrid orbital known as an sp hybridized orbital. This sp hybridization is also called diagonal relationships. Each sp hybridized orbital has an equal amount of s and p characters, means 50% of s character and 50% of p character. These are the some examples of sp hybridization. All compounds of beryllium like BF2, BS2 and BeCl2, and all compounds of carbon containing triple bonds like C2 and S2. These are the examples of sp hybridization. Next one is sp2 hybridization. In sp2 hybridization is observed when 1s and 2p orbitals of the same shell of an atom mixed to form three equivalent orbitals. The new orbitals formed are called sp2 hybrid orbitals. In sp2 hybridization is also called the trigonal hybridization, which diagram shows. It involves mixing of 1s orbital and 2p orbitals of equal energy to give a new hybrid orbital known as sp2. A mixture of s and p orbital form a trigonal symmetry and is maintained at 120 degree. All the three hybrid orbitals remains in one plane and make an angle of 120 degree with one another. Each of the hybrid orbitals formed has 33% characters of s and 66% character of p. The molecule in which the central atom is linked to three atoms and is sp2 hybridized have a triangular planar shapes. Examples of sp2, all the components of boron like bf3 and bs3, and all the compounds of carbon containing a carbon-carbon double bond, which is known as ethylene. The rules of hybridization is orbital of nearly same energy take part in hybridization. Second is number of hybrid orbitals formed are equal to the number of orbitals take part in hybridization. Rule number three is hybrid orbitals are more directional and form strong bonds. Four number rules is hybrid orbitals are present in at maximum distance because electron waves present in them repel to each other. Rule 5. Hybrid orbitals obtained from specific hybridization have same shape but their stereo configuration is different. 6. Example of sp3 hybridization is ethene. The diagram shows the first example is methane, second is ethane, and the last one is propane. Thank you very much.